The birdhouses are amazing. Very well done. They're gorgeous. Very well done. Oh, that's cute too. Do you do the painting?
Yeah.
Wow. Very good. Really good. Life short, wear the tutu. It's cute. Look at these, honey. Neat, eh?
Believe it or not, that is a bowl that an apprentice learned.
Oh, okay.
And they were getting rid of them, so we grabbed them.
Yeah, that looks neat. Is it light or just, oh no, just like a mushroom, eh? Wow, your painting is fabulous. That's so cute.
We're online too, so you can message.
I think I've seen you online.
On Facebook.
Yeah, on Facebook. Look at this, honey. It's neat too, huh?
To have a nursery cupboard.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me
that's what it was.
Like it even better. You need a hat with to the cup holders.
See the size of the horse collar that they dug out? I think it's about probably an 18-inch. That was the size of the horses that we used to have when I was a kid. Now the horses, it used to be 24-inch or 27-inch.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
big draft horses.
Yeah. That's true. Yeah.
Paul, take care and we'll talk to you again.
Yeah, we'll see you later. You got it. Yeah.
Some old ditches.
Yeah.
Like rebound. Remember that game as a kid? You have to.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna score back here.
Yeah, you gotta. Want to play?
No matter what side you score on?
I don't think it matters. Yeah, because you can knock each other off, I think. So you have to go on the same side, baby. So you can, I can knock you off. So go on this side.
Why well, you knock off either side, right?
I guess, doesn't matter. I'll just go on this side then.
Bouncing.
But I can't knock you off.
You can't hit it. You can't bounce it. You can't just hit it from here, probably.
No, but still. Right?
Yeah.
See? I knocked you off.
Depends how you hit it, I guess, or how you bounce it.
Did you have rebound as a kid?
Nope.
We did. I think we went through two of them, actually. We knocked you for a point. Ooh, thank you. Thank you very much. Woohoo!
Okay. Hot shot.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
That was it.
This way? Oh, I thought it went upstairs. But... it does.
Your gloves are at the farm stored.
Yeah, they just did this. Exciting, yeah. Look at the floor.
Hey, Bob, how are you?
Good, good to see you.
Oh my goodness. Whoops, sorry. Oh my goodness, Kevin, you've been busy.
Huh?
He's been busy. Kitchenette. Wow. Good job. Working hard.
Oh, you know what room is?
My room was
amazing. Fridge.
Busy.
He's been very busy. Beautiful. Those are old doors, eh?
Yeah. Yeah. My gosh, it's terrible.
And geez, you're gushing. I said, honestly, you deserve. Yeah. Oh,
you've done a fantastic job, eh? But you had to work their butt off to get this ready for this. Yeah. Those floors are amazing. Can we just squeeze through here, guys? Just gonna squeeze through things. Nice room, too. Imagine how many people stayed here back in the day, eh? Yeah. No, I don't. You say, I think they are on Airbnb.
See this room?
Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. So the boy's grandfather was a British home child. We actually still have his trunk with his name on it upstairs. And he's from the Charbonne Lake area, so I don't know where he actually landed, but is James Byers. And his name is still on the trunk. Just showing a list of what they had. It's in their bay, in their trunk. It's kind of interesting.
I took long security care for that. So I was a passport.
Curious. Tires. This is, it must be an Airbnb, eh, honey?
Yes.
The original floors. They're nice. Murphy bed. Charred wood thing? Did they charred the wood? There's nobody. Cement countertops. That's what they did in the Montana Haven. Look at, they've done the old cart and put a cement top on it. And look at that, where they put the cylinders and the hydro poles.
Okay. Cool.
That's not bad. Hey, really? I don't like the tire thing though. Look at the cement floors, look at the grate. Nice. How much? 120 a night, you said? This is Bon Echo Design Suites. They have three suites that I just showed you. And Dan seems to think they're like 120 a night or something. Yeah, nice. My sister and brother-in-law's, we're having a big family barbecue. I'll just take you around, her gardens are gorgeous. So there's three birthdays we're celebrating. This is where her little kitty is buried. I know. We're just taking a video. Ooh, I don't even know what that is.
I don't know either. It's on my
left. That's creepy looking.
Yeah, I'm trying to think about it.
It's okay, it's gone.
Wasn't it a bee?
Is this a photo or a video?
GoPro.
GoPro?
GoPro.
Are you doing video or photo?
Video. Oh.